Well, some of the skaters we're going to see now, Scott, you would think would be in the final flight. Here's one of them, Japan's Yuzuru Hanyu. He was just 17 when he won the world bronze medal last year. He backed that up with some spectacular results this season. But he's come into these world championships a little bit injured, and that cost him some jump errors in the short the other day. He sits in ninth place, 10 points back of third. This is a program choreographed by David Wilson to selections from Notre Dame de Paris soundtrack.
Big moment. This was not good in the warm-up. Quanto. Hold on. Saved by a beautiful low knee and patience.
The next element is riskiest. He's planning a quad salchow. And that was a tremendous effort. A lot of focus. Saving another landing.
Triple Lutz.
Nothing came easily in that program for the reigning world bronze medalist. Brian Orser says, well done.
After the Four Continents Championship, Yuzuru had the flu, missed 2 weeks of training, got back on the ice, so excited, saying, I just love to skate. And then suffered a knee injury, another week off the ice, 3 days of limited training before coming here to London.
Championship figure skating returns right after this. The World Championships bring out the fight in some skaters, and it did that for Yuzuru Hanyu today. There he is in the Kiss and Cry with his choreographer, David Wilson.
He used the word revenge. What, I can't think of a better revenge than two quads. He had to fight for everything. You could see that he wasn't his best, and I know what those legs felt like at the end of the program. There was nothing left here. He's looking at the judges saying, that was it, guys. I gave it everything I had, and everything he had was a couple of triple axels and a quad toe and another quad sow.
His coach, Brian Orser, is back in the wings with Javier Fernandez.
So that would be David Wilson, his choreographer, sitting beside him.
And that's for more than enough to give Yuzuru the lead at the moment here at the World Championships.
And a lot of respect. Now he knows he can do it even when it's not easy.
What a fighter, Yuzuru Hanyu.